Example 2 says, one of the rules of the equation, one of the rules of the equation, when seven x squared plus bs plus 8 equal to 0 is the square of the order. Is the square of the order. We have to find b. Okay. Now, we are told here that one of the roots of the equation is the square of the order. So, in our solution, let the roots be alpha and alpha squared. Of course, we find the sum of roots will be alpha plus alpha squared. And then we find the product of roots. And that is alpha times alpha squared, giving you alpha cubed. Now we're going to write the equation. And the equation is s squared minus alpha plus alpha squared of s, and then plus alpha cubed equal to 0. We will now compare with 27 s squared plus bs plus 8 equal to 0. In this case, we have that, therefore, we have alpha cubed is equal to 8, and alpha will be equal to 2. Then we also have the other comparison, b is equal to alpha plus alpha squared. So, and then b is equal to minus